Hi guys, I'm Julie Garcia. Don't miss SoCal Beat this week, only on Time Warner Cable in Southern California. I have some stellar artists you should know.
Really about being a live band. Getting on stage and being a, not to sound cheesy, but to be a force, you know, to get up there and, you know, all of us just kind of present something that makes people kind of step back and say, okay, well, this is for real.
I had been in a bunch of different bands, and I kind of had this idea for doing like a strong, almost like superhero type of, you know, female fronted rock band, totally based in like, you know, edgy classic rock kind of stuff.
It's definitely pop. You know, what I feel like is classically pop music is it's trying to be fun, and it's trying to, the songs are trying to pay off. You know, we're not trying to alienate anyone, or, but we're not trying to write, you know, Miley Cyrus songs.
Don't want to wait around for anybody else to tell me that I can release music and make records the way I want to make records. You know, I like to work with my friends, I like to work with talented engineers and collaborations, and we know what we're doing, you know, and we know what sounds good.
Watch this episode of SoCal Beat on Time Warner Cable's Video On Demand. Go to Channel 1, select Local, Arts and Entertainment, then SoCal Beat for your SoCal music fix.